Welcome to SM Tips. In this video, I am going to discuss with you a particular word called fanboys. Friends, if you remember this word, then I am telling you it will be much easier for you to remember certain compound connectors which we normally use in compound sentences. I want you to look at this particular word, fanboys. F for for, A for and, N for nor, B for but, O for or, Y for yet, Yes for so. See, I have framed here certain good coordinating connectors which I normally use while I frame my compound sentences. I wanted to look at this particular sentence which I have mentioned here. Ram is a manager and he likes traveling. Here, if you see, I have connected two simple sentences with the help of a compound connector called AND, which I have taken from fanboys. So friends, I sincerely request you to please remember this particular word when you frame your compound sentences. I hope you found this video very interesting. Thanks for watching this video.